Good call. Just sell them a little. Be more emphatic on your ins and outs and sell it a little more and hold it longer. She'll get the ball to you. Take your flag. You don't want to back off that corner unless they're way over on your side. Both feet in that white colored paint and even closer than that, all right? Here we go. Head back. Thank you. Don't be in too big a hurry to go get the ball. Make the call, look at me and make sure I've got the call and then go get the ball. You need to just hold your signals longer. You need to hold your signals longer, okay? In, look at me, make sure I've got the call before you go chase the ball.
Thank you.
was asking is, did she foot fault when she served?
No, she hit it. I listened for the hit before she jumped.
Okay.
It was close, but she hit it before she jumped.
Good thing to do with that is, if she's good, look right at me and shake your head. Nope, okay. She didn't step on it.
Because okay.
If she does, you're going to be waving the flag and pointing the line.
Yeah.
Thank you.
the ball that you just called a touch on, okay? You don't get to this. You don't make it determine whether the blocker touched it or not. You just tell me whether it hit in or out.
Okay.
Thank you. off of you. Yellow lights flashing, yeah, yes. clean pickup. Clean pickup, you think?
Pardon?
Clean pickup, and that didn't hit the floor?
That's what you say, yeah.
No, is that what you saw?
I didn't see anything.
Okay. Ball over and give it to her. She'll throw it out. You can drop it. You can go across.